affection spread for me like a wildfire. You caught me completely off guard. Spontaneous fireworks when we kissed that first time. Then I ran away. You made me feel like an itty bitty schoolgirl. Torn away my protective shield. Now my heart is laid out defenseless. But for some reason I let you in. You smiled, I smiled, I fell again. You laughed, I cried, I fell again. You swore, I danced, I fell again. Could it be a smile, your sense of style, the gel in your hair, or those pair of sunglasses you told me were Ray-Bans but were actually from Poundland? The stare as you look adoringly, snore occasionally, but I love the look of beauty and peace as you dream. You smiled, I smiled, I fell again. You laughed, I cried, I fell again. You swore, I danced, I fell again. You drive me crazy, thinking about your touch, your skin against mine, the power of my body makes me feel sublime under your control. Your taste, your smell, your touch, tender yet rough. Passion, too much passion, leading to a silly argument. A wooden table, glass table. Stable, too strong to not allow the slightest weakness. My knees weaken when you kiss me. You caught me off guard again. You smiled, I fell again. You laughed, I cried, I fell again. You swore, I danced, I fell again. You swore to protect yourself from pain. Fighter's instinct, collateral damage. Buried deep within, but it tries high, but it seeps from your pores, seeks to explore. Your eyes are no longer in my life, except through a story streamed through a device with a false sense of belonging and happiness, projecting fear.